Hey, it's me.
Hi.
Where are we?
Chinatown.
Right, we forgot to do an intro, but it's okay. We can do it. You can get this one, Mom.
You're not gonna go with that.
Oh my God. Shut up, Esme. No que no te gusta estar enfrente. Ahora quieres estar enfrente.
Hello,
what's good? Baby, where you from, though?
Hey guys!
Hey man, I'm trying to do the intro with you.
Hey guys, welcome back to the RE fam. So today we came to LA to.
Oh, this is you always do
that. Oh my God, then restart it!
No!
Hey guys, welcome back to the RE fam.
So we're redoing our intro. I am gonna insert the other little clip. I already inserted it. You guys already saw it. The little clip of Esme giving us a little drama. So today, It's gonna be, today we already went to Chinatown. We came to eat to a buffet, and you guys are gonna see the clip right after this. So yeah, so right now we're gonna go ahead and see, what else? ¿Cómo se llaman esos túneles?
Son, no sé, tunnels que no sabíamos que existían, ponle en el freeway 110.
Alright, so we're gonna go see some tunnels que no sabíamos que existían en the freeway 110. Like that?
In English.
I did a good job.
That didn't exist. That we didn't know that it existed.
Yeah.
In freeway 110.
110.
Oh, 110.
Yeah, so we're gonna go.
210 is over there by the house, huh?
It's 215. Oh, 210, 210 too. Yeah, 210.
I'm smart.
No. Alright, so once
you see, she makes me. I'm more amazing.
Oh my god, look, she's making mad.
No, I'm not. I'm just.
Always, but why not? Tell me why not.
I'm frustrated with her, guys. I didn't want her to come today. I'm really frustrated. I didn't want to tell her, come on, let's go just now, but I had to.
No, she would have texted me.
She would have come and once. ¿Por qué no le quita la chica me dice esta? Some shit like that, you know?
No.
Yeah.
But I'm over here trying to get out content and stuff for you guys, and Esme over here doesn't want to invite me. When actually this time my mom invited me first, and then Esme was just like, oh, just tell, let's go, let's go, just go. I was like, yeah, let's go.
Ya no me quedaba de otra.
Bullshit. She always wants me to come.
I don't know, even only like two places, like, let's say like we're gonna go visit someone.
Just because she doesn't want to be lonely at those places, that's why. Because all the adults are talking and stuff, so that's what she invites me. But I always get invited first than her. Or we get invited. Well, then usually we still live at the same time because we're always there. So yeah, so we'll go ahead and see you guys back when we're at those tunnels, the unknown tunnels or freeway 110. See you guys there. So keep watching. You're gonna go get the food and
fountain.
This is me attempting to do this, the things right. Attempt number two.
No, I cut it already. Thank you.
After saying she was full, she's still eating. You don't look in the pee. In the pee. Look, she's peed. She's peed.
No, I'm not.
Then what happened?
You're not effing.
And I don't want to hold your hand.
Ow!
Ow, why you hit me?
Scratch me!
With what nails?
Oh my god, this pinky! I'm gonna break in the night. I'm gonna chip them all off in the night.
You should.
I'm recording right now.
Hey, no agarres mi phone like that, dude. Te pasaste. I'm gonna hit you with it. Look with this. Yeah, like those. It's gonna bend.
No.
You glued them by yourself?
No.
Yes? Stop! 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 And I'm gonna put your stomach and you just
okay, ate. Yeah, please stop. I didn't pee, okay? So there's the counter. They washed the hands and then I saw, I guess the lady was playing with the hand or this girl was playing with the hands
in
the water and then she threw water like right there and I still sat there because I thought she had dried it and I still sat there and then I got all wet.
So after a minute of you...
Wait, listen,
shut up. After a minute of you denying and getting mad for no reason, you explain. Stupidity has your ass big.
Look right here. I sat on it. Look right here. This is the part I was wet and I sat on it. I was sitting on it right here.
While you were taking an ugly ass picture in the park.
Yeah, because I was feeling it wet. I'm not gonna-
Going that way. You want me this way? Very nice. Very nice. How was it? How did it?
Very nice.
Okay. Very no, nice. But do the finger.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Very nice. Dude, I'm tired.
I'm not. I'm ready for it. Something else we're gonna go. We're still on our way to this tunnel, but you guys know LA traffic is not the best. So yeah. Right now we're gonna go through Chinatown once again, just like pass. Let me show you guys the dragon. So guys, this is the dragon just right there. You guys can see where is the dragon. And yeah, so we're right now on Cesar E. Chavez. Chinatown, we're going through it. Earlier we walked through it, but right now we're... So we already walked all this. Earlier. We walked all this, all this. That fruit right there, watch, you're gonna see it? Oh, it's too fast.
You've arrived. Destination is on your right.
Alright, guys, so we're gonna go for some time. The commercial that they put the.
Yo iba por estos.
Thank you.